TSA officers say they stopped a flight attendant from boarding a plane with a handgun at Philadelphia International Airport. Officers say the worker, who was from Arizona, was arrested at a security checkpoint on Friday after the weapon right here was discovered. Comes 2 weeks after the TSA arrested a worker at a PHL concession shop who also allegedly tried to bring a gun through security. There have been 31 guns found at the airport this year.